Welcome back to the channel. I'm Russ Wykes, and today we've got another Slim Sundays, and this is episode 7. This is the final episode for the Slim Shady LP, and then I believe it's the Marshall Mathers LP next. So we've got 4 songs in this one. First, we've got a little skit called Soap, then As the World Turns, I'm Shady, the Royster 5'9 Bad Meets Evil track, and then Eminem Still Don't Give an F. So before we get started in today's episode, guys, as usual, if you could make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, get commenting down below, let me know what videos you want to see in the future. Also, massive thank you to all the help so far on the channel. Absolutely fantastic. All the likes, subscribes and views I've been getting and everything like that. It's great to see. And without further ado, let's get into today's video. Here we go then.
Schuyler Montgomery, what do you want from me, Roger?
I know it was you all along messing around with my dear Veronica.
Wait a minute. You hold it right there. Me and that woman love each other.
Love? What do you know of love?
We were destined to be together. I met her on the beach.
Are you out to destroy me?
No, Roger. That's not what I want to do. I love her! And we're gonna be together.
Never.
As the World Turns. Get in the shot a bit more.
Tobacco planters who swallow lit roaches and light up like jack-o'-lanterns. Outsiders, baby, and we suing the courts because we dope as fuck and only get a tune of source. Yo, they never
going on about Source magazine there, and obviously the two mics. We all know what he means by that because we've all heard the diss tracks and everything. But yeah, you can tell it. Obviously, back when this album came out, that was a big thing being in the Source, and to only get his two mics when we all know how good Eminem is. It's a bit poor from the Source, really, isn't it?
Outsiders, baby, and we suing the courts because we dope as fuck and only get a tune of sorts. Yo, they never should have booted me out of reform school. Deformed fool, taking the shit in the warm pool. So they threw me out the Ramada Inn. I said it wasn't me, I got a twin. Oh my god, it's you, not again. It all started when my mother took my bike away because I murdered my guinea pig and stuck him in the microwave.
That's like, who says that? It all started when my mother took my bike away. Because I murdered my guinea pig and stuck it in the microwave.
After that, it was straight to the 40-ouncers. Slapping teachers and jacking off in front of my counselors. Class clown freshman, dressed like Les Nessman. Fuck the next lesson, I passed the test guessing. And all the other kids said, Eminem is a dishead. He'll never last, only class he'll ever pass is Phys Ed. Maybe true, till I told this bitch in gym class that she was too fat to swim laps, she needed Slim Fast. Yeah, bitch, you so big, you walked in the big panties and stepped on Jenny Craig. She picked me up and snapped me like a skinny twig. Put me in a headlock, then I thought I'm a guinea pig. I felt the evilness and started transforming. It began storming, I heard a bunch of cheering fans swarming. Grabbed that bitch by her hair, drug her across the ground, and took her up to the highest diving board to toss her down. Sorry, coach, it's too late to tell me stop. But I dropped this bitch face down and watch her belly flop. As the world turns, these are the days. Tied this tape from their parents like bad report cards. Outsiders and we suing the courts because we dope as fuck and only get it tune in the source. Yo, hypochondriac hanging out at the laundromat. Where all the raunchy, fat, white, trashy blondes be at. Dressed like a sailor standing by a pail of garbage. It's almost dark and I'm still trying to nail a trailer park bitch. I met a slut and said, what up? It's nice to meet you. I like to treat you to a fago and a slice of pizza. But I'm broke as fuck and I don't get paid till the first of next month. Sorry. But if you care to join me, I was about to roll this next blunt. But I ain't got no weed, no fillies, or no papers. I'm a rapist and a repeated prison escapist. So give me all your money and don't try nothing funny, cause you know you're stinking ass. Too bad to try to outrun me. I went to grab my gun, that's when the rats put it on me. With an uppercut, hit me with a basket of laundry. I fell through the glass door, started causing a scene. Slid across the floor and flew right into a washing machine. Jumped up with a broken back. Thank God I was smoking crack all day and doped up on coke and smack.
Okay. So, just what he comes out with, like, it's just unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. I mean, there's no heavy bars in there, but he's just just hip hop rhyming, ain't it? About general shit.
All I wanted to do was rape the bitch and snatch her purse. Now I wanna kill her, but so I gotta catch her first. Ran through Rally's parking lot and took a shortcut. Saw the house he ran up in and shot her fucking porch up. Kicked the door down to murder this divorced slut. Looked around the room, that's when I seen her bedroom door shut. I know you're in there, bitch, I got my gun popped. You might as well come out now, she said. Come in, it's unlocked. I walked in and all I smelled was Liz Claiborne. And seen her spread across the bed naked watching gay porn. She said, come here, big boy, let's get acquainted. I turned around and run, twisted my ankle and sprained it.
Come here, big boy, let's get acquainted. I turned around and run and twisted my ankle and sprained it.
She came at me at full speed, nothing could stop her. I shot her 5 times and every bullet bounced off her. I started to beg, no, please let go. But she swallowed my fucking leg hole like an egg roll. With one leg left, now I'm hopping around crippled. I grabbed my pocket knife and sliced off her right nipple. Just trying to buy me some time, then I remember this magic trick. Go, go, gadget dick. Whip that shit out and ain't no doubt about it. It hit the ground, caused an earthquake and power outage. I shout it now, bitch, let's see who gets the best. Stuck that shit in crooked and fuck that fat slut to death. And as we go along, throughout the day,
crazy man. What song it was next? What have we got? Oh, I'm Shady.
Who came through with 2 Glocks to terrorize your borough? Huh? Told you how to slap dips and murder your girl. Gave you all the finger and told you to sit and swirl. Sold a billion tapes and still scream fuck the world.
Slim Shady.
So come and kill me while my name's hot and shoot me 25 times in the same spot.
Ow.
I think I got a generation brainwashed to pop pills and smoke pot till they brains rot. Stop they blood flow till they veins clot. I need a pain shot and a shot of plain scotch. Purple haze and ash and rain drops. Spike the punch at the party and drain pop. Shake my arm.
How he can keep that flow going as well. And the cadence going. Fuck, he's just a brilliant, brilliant man. Even back then.
Nash and rain drops. Spike the punch at the party and drain pop. Shake my armpits and wore a tank top. Bad boy, I told you that I can't stop. Gotta make them fear you before you make them.
See, he's always had little digs at Puff Daddy or P Diddy or whatever his fucking name is now. But yeah, I told you I was a bad boy, and I told you that we can't. Why am I trying to say it in a fucking accent? I told you that we can't stop. Obviously, that's the thing that the bad boy label used to say. Getting all caught up.
Tank top, bad boy, I told you that I can't stop. Gotta make them fear you before you make them feel you. So everybody buy my shit or I'ma come and kill you.
I got mushrooms, I got acid, I got tabs and aspirin tablets. I'm your brother when you need some good weed to set you free. You know me, I'm your friend when you need a minute thing. I'm Shady.
I'm really calm and peaceful. Uh-huh. I like birds, bees, I like people. I like funny things that make me happy and gleeful. Like when my teacher suck my weenie in preschool. The ill type, I stab myself with a steel spike while I blow my brain out just to see what it feels like. Cause this is how I am in real life. I don't wanna just die a normal death. I wanna be killed twice. I just wanna scare.
I don't wanna die a normal death. I just wanna be killed twice. You can't get killed.
In real life, I don't want to just die a normal death. I want to be killed twice. I just want to scare somebody with a gun threat when they high off the drugs they haven't even done yet. So bring the money by tonight. Cause your wife said this is the biggest knife she ever saw in her life. I try to keep it positive and play it cool. Shoot up the playground and tell the kids to stay in school. Cause I'm the one they can relate to when they got to better. Tonight I think I write my biggest fan a fuck you letter.
I got mushrooms, I got acid, I got tabs and acid. I'm your brother when you need some good weed to set you free. You know me, I'm your friend when you need a minute thing.
listen to your demo tape and act like I don't like it. 6 months later, you hear your lyrics on my shit. That's my shit.
I listen to your demo tape and I act like I don't like it. 6 months later, you hear my shit. You hear... Fucking hell, I can't get the words out. 6 months later, you hear your lyrics on my shit.
Your demo tape and act like I don't like it. 6 months later, you hear your lyrics on my shit. People don't buy shit no more, they just dub it. That's why I'm still broke and had the number one club hit. But they love it when you make your business public, so fuck it. I got herpes while we on the subject. And if I told you I had AIDS, y'all would play it. Cause you stupid motherfuckers think I'm playing when I say it. Well, I do take pills, don't do speed, don't do crack, don't do coke. I do smoke weed, don't do smack. I do do shrooms, do drink beer. I just wanna make a few things clear. My baby mama's not.
So he's just literally telling you what he does there. And I would believe he's on the things that he says he is there and not on the things that he's not on.
She's still alive and bitching, yep. And I don't have herpes, my dick's just itching. It's not syphilis, and it's for being AIDS infested. I don't know yet, I'm too scared to get tested.
I got mushrooms, I got acid, I got tabs and aspirin tablets. I'm your brother when you need some good weed to set you free. You know me, I'm your friend when you need a minute thing. I'm Shady.
Get up to 75% off big brands.
Click, save, score.
Ah, bad meat season.
I reckon you ain't familiar with these here parts. You know, there's a story behind that there saloon. 20 years ago, two outlaws took this whole town over. Sheriffs couldn't stop them. Quickest damn gunslingers I've ever seen. Got murdered in cold blood. That old saloon there was their little home away from home. They say the ghosts of bad news still live in that tavern.
Hold on 1 second.
And on a quiet night, you can still hear the footsteps of Slim Shady and Royce the 5'9".
I don't speak. I float in the air wrapped in a sheet. I'm not a real person. I'm a ghost trapped in a beat.
Fucking hell. I don't speak. I float in the air wrapped in a sheet. I'm not a real person. I'm a ghost trapped in a beat. So, obviously, a ghost, you know, people used to dress up as a ghost with a sheet on. Ugh.
In the air wrapped in a sheet. I'm not a real person. I'm a ghost trapped in a beat. I translate when my voice is read through a seismograph and the noise is spread. Picked up and transmitted through Royce's head. Trap him in his room, possess him in Royce's bed. Till the evilness flows through his blood like poisonous lead. Told him each one of his boys is dead. I asked him to come to the dark side. He made a choice and said,
too hard. Yo, I didn't heard worse. We can get in two cars and accelerate at each other to see which one will swerve first. Two blind bandits panic whose mental capacity holds that of a globe on top of 9 other planets. Kiss the cheek of the devil. Intelligence level is hellier than treble. Peeking on speakers in the ghetto. Dismissal, I'm not a fair man. Disgrace the race of an atheist. Intercepting missiles with my bare hands like a patriot. One track site without source. I buried the Christ corpse in my past life when the black knight mounted the white horse. And stay over word. It's like the Nazis in the nation collaborating, attempting to take over the earth.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Above the law cause I don't agree with police either.
Shit, me neither.
We ain't eager to be legal. So please leave me with the keys to your Jeep Eagle. I breathe ether in 3 lethal amounts while I stab myself in the knee with a diseased needle. Releasing rays on anybody in squeezing range. Cold enough to make the seasons change in the freezing rain.
He's insane.
No, I'm not. I just want to shoot up and I'm pissed off because I can't find a decent
The disaster
game.
Of dreads. I'm bad enough to commit suicide and survive long enough to kill my soul after I'm dead. When in danger, it's funny. Actually, my flavor's similar to a waiter because I serve any stranger with money. I spray 100 men until they joint chains while slipping bullets at point blank range like they was punching. Piss on the flag and burn it. Murder you, then come to your funeral service lobby and strangle your body to confirm it. Whipping human ass, throwing blows, cracking jaws with my fist wrapped in gauze. Dipped in glue and glass, I'm blazing.
amazing MCs. At the same time, amazing MCs. Somehow, MCs ain't that eyebrow raising to me. From all angles of us, flash your mag loud enough to cast the avalanche and bust the volcanoes erupt.
Hello? Hey, what's up?
We're coming to get you.
Stop, they know what's up.
I used to be a loudmouth. Remember me?
Uh-huh.
I'm the one who burned your house down.
Oh.
Well, I'm out now.
Shit.
And this time, I'm coming back to blow your house up. And I ain't gonna leave you with a window to jump out of. Give me 2 fat tabs and 3 shrooms, and you won't see me like fat people in steam rooms. And when I go to hell and I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in a bag and charge people to breathe.
Cause this is what happens when
I get ready to leave, I'm gonna put air in a bag and charge people to breathe.
And I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in a bag and charge people to breathe.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Against peaceful, see you in hell for the sequel.
We'll be waiting.
See you in hell. Wall Street.
There is another bad meets evil soundtrack as well. I'm sure there is.
Slim Shady.
Can't remember what album it's on.
See you in hell for the sequel.
There's definitely another one.
Bye bye.
Oh, it's on the Bad Meets Evil fucking album.
What?
That's a good album as well. It's been a long time since I've heard that one.
And so, that's the story of when Bad Meets Evil, two of the most wanted individuals in the county, made Jesse James and Billy the Kid look like law-abiding citizens. It's too bad they had to go out the way they did. Got shot in the back coming out of that old saloon. But their spirits still live on to this day. Shh. Wait. Did y'all hear that?
It's a good track, that is. Very good track. Very, very good track. The lyrics are good. Obviously, not too heavy. Just a general good rapping, you know? Where no one's... I don't think, you know... I think this day and age, rappers, they care about, I don't know if it's because there's a lot of reactors on YouTube and stuff, but they care about the double entendres and the bars and the meanings of things and stuff like that, whereas back then they didn't. It was just pure rap, you know?
This apologies, people. Game, you're not ready for it.
Skip. Now, this is the last track.
A lot of people ask me, am I afraid of death? Hell yeah, I'm afraid of death. I don't want to die yet. A lot of people think that I worship the devil, that I do all types of retarded shit. Look, I can't change the way I think, and I can't change the way I am. But if I offended you, good. Because I still don't give a fuck. I'm zoning off of one joint, stopping a limo, hopped in the window, shopping a demo at gunpoint. A lyricist without a clue, what year is this? Fuck a needle, here's a sword, body pierced with this. Living the muck, never giving a fuck. Give me the keys, I'm drunk, and I've never driven the truck. But I smoke dope in the cab, I stab you with the sharpest knife I can grab. Come back the next week and reopen this gap.
I'll stab you with the sharpest knife I can grab and then come back next week and open the scab. Fucking hell.
In the cab, I stab you with the sharpest knife I can grab. Come back the next week and reopen this gap. A killer instinct runs in the blood. Emptying full clips and burying guns in the mud. I've calmed down now. I was heavy once in the drugs. I could walk around straight for 2 months with a buzz. My brain's gone. My soul's worn. My spirit is torn. The rest of my body still being operated on. Duck the fuck down while I'm writing this rhyme, cause I'm probably gonna get struck with lightning this time. To all the weed that I've smoked,
yo, this blunt's for you.
To all the people I've offended,
yeah, fuck you too.
To all the friends I used to have,
yo, I miss my past,
but the rest of you assholes can kiss my ass.
For all the drugs that I've done,
yo, I'm still gonna do.
To all the people I've offended,
yeah, fuck you too.
Every time I reminisce,
yo, I miss my past,
but I still don't give a fuck,
y'all can kiss my ass.
I walked into a gunfight with a knife to kill you. Cut you so fast when your blood spilled, it was still blue.
Because obviously there's that saying, you don't bring a knife to a gunfight. And I walked into a gunfight with a knife to kill you. That's how fucking crazy he was.
Into a gunfight with a knife to kill you. And cut you so fast when your blood spilled, it was still blue. I'll hang you till you dangle and chain you with both ankles. And pull you apart from both angles. I want to crush your skull till your brains leak out of your veins. And bust open like broken water mains. So tell Saddam not to bother with making another bomb, cause I'm crushing the whole world in my palm. Got your girl on my arm,
brain full of adverbs and a box full of laxatives.
Built
an hospital accident. God help me before I commit some irresponsible acts again.
For all the weed that I've smoked.
Yo, this blunt's for you.
To all the people I've offended.
Yeah, fuck you too.
To all the friends I used to have.
Yo, I miss my past.
But the rest of you assholes can kiss my ass.
So rugged, nobody can touch it. Spent a million a track and went over my budget.
Oh,
now, how in the fuck am I supposed to get out of debt? I can't rap anymore. I just murdered the alphabet.
That is a bar. Now, how in the fuck am I supposed to get out of debt? I can't rap anymore. I've just murdered the alphabet. Because if he murders the alphabet, ain't there anymore. Can't rap because you need words to. You get the gist.
Rugged, nobody can touch it. Spent a million a track and went over my budget.
Now
how in the fuck am I supposed to get out of debt? I can't rap anymore. I just murdered the alphabet. Drug sickness got me doing some bug twitches. I'm withdrawing from crack so bad my blood itches. I don't rap to get the women. Fuck bitches. Give me a fat slut that cooks and does dishes. Never ran with a click. I'm a posse. Kamikaze. Strapping a motherfucking bomb across.
And I've noticed, like, with all these tracks and his future albums as well, look, I mean, you got Kamikaze in there, so I'm sure he means to put to name these albums what he does. I wonder if that's a thing, if all his albums are named after things that he's rapped about in his previous. I wonder.
From the second I was born, my mama lost me. I'm a cross between Manson and Ishamanazi. I don't know why the fuck I'm here in the first place. My worst day on this earth was my first birthday. Retarded, what did that nurse say? Brain damage. Fuck, I was born during the earthquake.
For all the weed that I've smoked.
Yo, this blunt's for you.
To all the people I've offended.
Yeah, fuck you too.
To all the friends I used to have.
Yo, I miss my past, but the rest of you assholes can kiss my ass.
To all the drugs that I've done.
Yo, I'm still going to.
To all the people I've offended.
Yeah, fuck you too.
So every time I reminisce, I miss my past, but I still don't give a fuck. Yo,
well, that's it for Slim Sundays this week, guys. And next week, we've got the Marshall Mathers LP. Like I say, that album, it's just, it's got a few good tracks on there. Well, well-known tracks that everyone will know. The rest of them, you've probably not heard. And it's just Eminem just purely being joking Eminem and just doing what he loves. Rhyming, not bothered about bars, not bothered about pleasing people, just saying outlandish, crazy things. And that's the album that got in notice, so... yeah, Marshall Mathers LP next, one of my favorite albums as well. So yeah, if you stuck with us till this point, guys, don't forget, hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, get commented down below, let me know what videos you want to see in the future. Massive thank you to all the help so far in the channel, and I'll see you guys on the next one.